What have you thought of the last 83 years? You were about a bit like this when you were 28, you know.
I would say, actually, that's prefaced by a very large question mark.